of Ilorin. The ancient and historic town of Ajasse-Ipo in Irepo, the local government area of Kwara State, was thrown into jubilant mood on Friday as the Olupo of Ajasse-Ipo, His Royal Majesty Oba Ismail Yaya Atoloye Alebioshu, announced 86-year-old Pa Muhammad Bello Olorontele Aroworowon as the new Asiwaju of the town. The appointment, which was greeted with acclaim and commendation by the people of Ajasse-Ipo, has been described as well deserved and truly merited. The new Asiwaju from Bale compound at Ajasse-Ipo was born on January 22, 1937, and was the former general secretary of the famous Egbe Ajisafe Islam Ajasse-Ipo town. The federal government is said to